Well, it's your touch, girl. Origami Killer's apartment. There must be something that'll tell me where Sean Mars is. A cop's uniform. Always dressed a cop. That's why children went with him. He was dressed as a cop. Shit, it needs a password. How does this twisted fuck's mind work? Gotta be something related to his childhood. What did he call those paper dogs when he was a kid?
So you found my little secret?
It's over, Scott. All those children killed just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Shut up!
You don't understand.
There's one child left. There might still be time to save him. Let him go. Do what your father couldn't do.
Thank you.
Origami Killer has taken a ninth victim. The body of Sean Mars was discovered this morning on wasteland north of the city. The officer in charge of the investigation, Captain Leighton Perry, has resigned this morning. Our main headline today. It is reported that the police have identified the man thought to be the Origami Killer. Scott Shelby. .48 is a former police lieutenant who claimed to be a private eye hired by the families of the killer's victims. Despite a citywide manhunt, Shelby has not yet been apprehended. Police are now mounting a nationwide operation in an effort to arrest him.
I'm worried about you, girl. You haven't answered your phone in days. Listen, I can't pretend to know what you've been through, but I'm here for you. If you want to talk to someone about it, you know I'm here. Right, I'll try again later on.
He's being buried in 2 days in some godforsaken hole in the back end of Beyond near Washington. I have to attend as a matter of protocol.
I'll pass. Jane and I didn't see eye to eye on much.
No problem. I understand.
Hey, sir. I still have his glasses. What should I do with them?
Well, we won't be needing them again. Do whatever you want with them.
None of the families of the victims ever hired you, did they, Scott? I called every last one of them. All you did was collect the evidence you'd left behind. Wipe out your past. And feed the misery of the parents whose children you'd killed. I swore on my son's grave that I would kill the man who murdered him. I'm gonna keep my word.
I want to see them again. I'm a father too.